A special exhibition has opened in Seoul to showcase Korean modern art that portrays one of the most tragic and tumultuous periods in Korean history. One of them shows the ancient Gyeongbokgung Palace drawn by the last court artist of the Joseon Dynasty. Let's take a look.
Gyeongbokgung Palace nestled at the foot of Baekgaksan Mountain. The Gwanghwamun Gate is tightly closed, while the Street of Six Ministries appears deserted. In 1915, the Japanese ravaged the palace in order to hold an event publicizing the colonial rule. However, the painting of Gyeongbokgung Palace, drawn during the same year by the last court artist of the Joseon Dynasty, An Jung-sik, shows the palace in its original form.
오로지 경복궁의 모습만 담고 그리고 제목은 봄, 잃어버린 조선의 봄 혹은 앞으로 다가올 조선의 봄을 상징하는 그런 마음을 담아서
This folding screen vividly depicts the beautiful scenery of Yeongwon in Jeollanam-do province. It is one of artist An Jung-sik's signature works. From the works of modern calligraphers who lived in the same era as An Jung-sik to the writings of reformist activist Kim Ok-yoon, this exhibit puts on display more than 100 art pieces of a tumultuous modern period in Korean history, when the old coexisted with the new.
이번 전시는 그동안 거의 대중적으로 많이 잊혀져 왔던 20세기 초 이 전환기의 서화가들을 이제 조명한다는 데 큰 의미가 있습니다.
The displayed items also include some of the rare possessions of original museum in Japan.